Hello, my name is Arda Kılıç. Today I'm going to talk about e-government applications in health sector in Turkey. First of all, ePulse. ePulse is an e-government application where the personal health records of the citizens of the Republic of Turkey are kept and reflected to the users. The most important advantage it offers to users is that people can access all records related to personal health with a single application. Actually, citizens can view and manage their personal health information individually on this application. Second, e-prescription. The e-prescription application enables red, green, purple, orange, and normal prescription medicines to be obtained electronically. It's used to prevent abuses that may occur in these situations. Actually, it is replacing paper and fax prescription with electronic prescriptions. Pharmacy placement system. It enables the administrative activities of pharmacists and pharmacies approved by the Minister of Health. In addition, the settlement of the pharmacies is controlled by this system. Family physician information inquiry. The Family Physicians Information Inquiry application allows citizens to obtain information about their family physician information, and it is electronically. It's electronic system. The Pension Fund and SSK AE Health application. This system is an application where the Turkish citizens are questioned whether they are registered with the Social Security institution, which is known by SGK. They can question their free rights in the field of health and their rights to receive free or discounted medicines in pharmacies. Central Physician Appointment System. With this application, citizens can easily make appointments in the hospital online and easily. In addition, they can follow their appointments through the system and make arrangement their appointments. For example, they can cancel their appointments. Today, many people use this application because it is very easy and very good. Medulla, this system ensures that all transactions made for citizens in the healthcare services are recorded in the database electronically. Actually, we can say that it is the whole register of Turkey's health sector. Drug monitoring system. In this application, medicines can be tracked and transactions can be recorded thanks to the electronic product codes. Monitoring is possible not only for trading, but also from the production of drugs. The goal is to protect citizens. Thank you for listening. These are my references.